Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Paper Markio here. Hello. Oh, thank you, Garfindel, for the sub. I'm going to switch over right now. All right, and you should be hearing some good music. All right. Yep, we will make sure that goes towards Dan's computer. Absolutely. I think this finally went well. So, last time, I believe we had just started like the ghost house thing to get the third star. I had died, and that's when we stopped. Awesome. Well, you're gonna have a good time watching us tonight. First time playing through the game. Garfindel in the chat has played through a lot, and I make him anxious while I play. So, feel free. Let's get started. Make sure I don't die again. Where the hell am I? I should probably go back and heal. I'm good. I'm not scared. I think where I got fucked up last time. I was just gonna say, they hit me first. Oh, this is. It shouldn't be too bad. There we go. Sometimes the timing sucks for me. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I got lucky there. That was a lot of hit points for just getting 2 star points. Emulator. I'm also not very good at video games, so... I don't know if that would matter. Alright, got rid of one of them at least. This is what killed me last time. I mean, that's the goal of any video game. I could have just used that. That's okay. I live and learn. Got it. Got it. All right. Hopefully I got that down now. Alright, we get rid of one. Do this. Thanks, Jonathan. All right, let's do this. Yeah, let's go teach him a lesson. Ah, Gorfin, though, it's okay. I know you can't help it. His last boo meal. Save. Time to go through that again. Oh, thank. I think I already figured that out, but thank you. I appreciate the advice. thanks for letting me know. That is great. Is this game just like, we just watched you play the last screen and you, we know you suck? Ah, there we go. No tree thing here. No. Alright, what advice are you gonna give me? I guess we'll find out. There are the spinning vines. Alright, I'm assuming that's the windmill back there. Wonder. Yes, we are. We're gonna go do that. Hey, Dan! If that thing taped to his chest has anything to do with his weak point. Just a thought. Nice. Can't wait to see it in action. Oh, the horror! Alright. Oh. I thought it was still more cutscene. Nothing in there. Alright, let's move on. I'm an idiot. Oh no, okay. Awesome. I brought the only person in that can't do any damage. Still gotta find that timing. What did I get extra? Oh, that doesn't help too much. Here we go. Yeah, that would be what I'll do next time. I need Parakeet. Come on. Okay, I guess it is Cooper. I overthought that. Hey, I made first strike. Him use. Choose Dizzy Shell and see if we can take these guys out. Alright, three turns. Nice. Got it. Here we go. Oh, awesome. Thank God. This is definitely something I would need. Let's throw away one of these apples. Ooh. Got a letter from Fierce Tea near the entrance to the Forever Forest. Thank you. We'll have him use Dizzy Shell. Let's get Bombette out of here. Uh-oh. I'm not taking any chances. Until I can get the magic back up, that's all we can do. I really fucked this up. Okay. Item. Alright, took him out. That's fine. All right, good. We should be out of this. Nice. Perfect. Now I get more health. 100% more health. Oh, fuck. I blocked it. Didn't work. Okay. Got it. Yes! That's 4 for 4. Nah. Alright, I won't die. I would have 1 hit point. May not be great at a lot of things, but... God damn it! Finger slipped. Damn it. Alright, now I'm dead. Alright, let's... let's choose the star to refresh. Then I can use power bomb. Make sure I take out that one. Done. Ah. I gotta remember it's a hold, not a tap. It's been a few weeks since I played this. There we go. Done. Hey, Michelle. Definitely over here. I ain't fucking with that. That worked out. Hey, first strike. Okay. I was not winning that. Alright. Let me see what my badges look like. That's doing crap. Ah! I didn't realize I had that. Okay. Let's take off. Actually, that might work better. Okay. Is there a heal up around here? Hopefully. No? Okay. Alright, let's go in. Yes. Thank you for a reminder, Parakeetie. That's why I keep you around. Alright, so even. Let's see. Not what I wanted to do. Get one of them out of here. Nice. Okay. All right. Gotta block this one guy. That's good. All right, next room. Ha! Huzzah! This gas key. Where else to go? Ooh, heal. There we go. Thank you. Got it. Run away if I see him. Well, obviously, Bell. Nice. Means that slap attack will do. Works great. Alright. I mean, I'm about to watch Tokyo Drift tomorrow, so we'll say yes. Now, let me see. Need to get some XP here. Go through here one more time. I am missing something here. I wonder if I have the key. There we go. Alright, so that should set up for. We should be able to take these guys out on the next turn. I think. Maybe not. I think I misread there. I have a star thing, so. Comment after I win this battle. Okay. So the other day. I mean, technically, that is true. Strike. I missed it. Refresh is good here. It'll take out that one, and then her smack will take out the other. Need to start racking up. I'll take the chance here. I gotta heal him. Hammer. There we go. Ooh, ooh. Nice. That was pretty clutch. Be safe. I don't even care if there's a thing up here. Ah, damn it! Enjoy your lurk! At least I can save. Because I had the wrong companion out. Yep. That's what I get for having the wrong companion out. okay. Ooh, that was close. Nice. Alright. We'll do Quake Hammer. I mistimed it. We'll bring out Bombette. Damn it. Okay. Use Quake Hammer again. And then she'll blow everyone up. And I just gotta hope. That's what I get. Thank God. Hey, Roxy! Oh, I love the tiny egg pan. I have one of those. What's in here? Ah, there we go. Parakeet. That's it? All right. Okay. I 100% need that. I'm pushing my luck. I need a full heal very, very soon. Smell something very fishy. Oh, thank God. That was close. Whew. Hey, Maten. Oh, thank fuck. Alright, let's save, and I'm gonna go back and farm those guys to level up. I don't have any badges that would really... No. So it would definitely be health. Doing a little grinding here. That's fine. Yeah. It's not even gonna be good grinding. Yeah, it's not even gonna be good grinding. Alright. I might as well just finish it. Not when I wanted you to show up, but... There we go. Quake hammer. And then big bomb. Bang. Alright, that's fine. Next battle will get me what I need. Oh no. That's too cute. Yakky. Oh no, he's awake! It's a really good song. Alright, be brave, guys. For Scotland. Thank you. Let's do it. Heard a ghost described as delicious. Good one, Jonathan. Good one. Yeah, it's too many people here. Is there... how many are there? Now, if I can actually properly do... didn't work at all. It's... try multi-bounce one more time. Got two of them down. Nice! Don't have the time. Okay, those two are dead. Yes! Woohoo! And definitely doing health. Never know when that might help me in the future. Get some of those coins. There we go. Yeah, the bomb does work, Jonathan. get to that windmill save. Slaps should do it. I do appreciate it. All right, I'll completely ignore that. I don't even have to block here. Oh. First strike. Change to Cooper. Put him out of commission.
Victory.
All right. I have to use her. What, sure. Let's try this out. Nice. So lame. Lame. Look at this lame guy. Tell him, Bo. I mean, yeah, that's true. There's always a bright side, right, Jen? Yeah, Mario's such a bully. Star! Woo! I did it! Despite being so bad at this game that I made one of our listeners cry. And it wasn't Jonathan. He's just angry. What does this one do? Third star, end of chapter 3, baby. Woo! Or 4? Is that chapter 4? Or just end of chapter exclamation point. Thank you. No. Well, Jonathan was here earlier. The person that was here earlier, I don't know if they're still here. It said that I was so bad at the game, I made them cry. And then Jonathan, like I said, Jonathan doesn't cry. He just gets angry at me. Oh, it's the So Captured Princess. Defeated by Mario. Hell yeah. Shy Guy's toy box. That looks good for another up for the next episode. Ah, the writing's always good. Yeah, he's 3 C's thick. That's why Peach always gets captured. That's true. That is Peach's... That is Peach's castle, not Bowser's castle. Nice. That'll help me out. In Star Heaven. Just make sure you detour around Outer Heaven. Nice. All right. Let's make our way back to town. Save. Isn't there something inside her castle that we have to get? Oh no, I did all this bullshit. Okay. Alright, let's, what is that? Alright, I guess that'll be something later. Alright, let's get back to town, and then we'll call it. They're a little urchin. Got a helmet. Okay. He's the only one who can do anything about it. Ah! Okay. Let's try out the new star. Damn it, I missed. There we go. All
runner.
Alright, invulnerability, please. This is a long fight. Was worth it. We did it. We did it. Oh, shit. I apologize. We're gonna run. Did it. Yeah, let's save there. Yeah, it is a ghost, I guess. Oh. Sorry. It was doing its, it was doing its, epilepsy thing, so... I had to switch it off. Sorry about that, guys. I think we're back to normal. Alright, let's go to sleep at Toad's and then save and we'll take care of this next time. Good night, Jonathan. God, I fucking needed to. Fully leveled up, right, okay. Alright, let's go save. And we'll call it a stream. Thank you, everyone, for joining me. It was fun. I do apologize that I am terrible at this game, but it's a good reason to hang out. We still got through 3 stars. It's a baby game for babies, so I shouldn't have too much struggle. It might just take me longer than the average 30-plus year old to beat this game. But anyway, thank you. Real quick, we have Stranger Damies, our D&D podcast, airs every other Wednesday. On podcast services, and then we stream our sessions live here on twitch.tv/GameVaultPod. And then we have our movie podcast, They Call This Movie, airs every Thursday, wherever you can get on Spreaker. And we're on Instagram and Twitter at TheMainDamey. TheMainDamey.com is where we do all of our podcasts, and writing is all located there, including the Game Vault Podcast, which is where this comes from. This channel here, that airs every other Monday. We just had an episode this Monday, so feel free to go check that out. And then we stream about 4 to 5 nights a week. We have Apex After Dark, which is on Wednesday, which is our multiplayer night. We're still trying to get that dub. We were so close this week. Thursday is Paper Mario, as you're seeing today. Friday, like I said, every other Friday is the Stranger Damies live session, and then we take Friday off to record the podcast. Saturday is my Mass Effect stream, where I'm playing through Mass Effect as a renegade who doesn't ask questions, and so I don't investigate much, so we're just being the dumbest brute that we can, and also I made her look like a Karen, so that's fun. What else? It probably won't happen this Saturday, just to let you know, because in the afternoon, I'm going to, spend, 2.5 hours with La Familia, for my first time back in that kind of, setting, and then I think me and Tom have our super secret stream, in the evening, which is me, learning how to build a computer. So do be sure to check that out. But I will do Mass Effect on Sunday, if I do have the time. But normal Sunday is Dan of the Wild, where Dan plays through Breath of the Wild. And then Monday is Tom's Retro Night. So it's our Retro Roulette game that we pick on the podcast. And in the alternate nights, we play like some kind of RPG. Right now we're on Suikoden, so we should be done Suikoden in the next session or two. So we'll look forward to a new game there. Then we're right back with Apex After Dark on Wednesday. So Tuesday is our only true off day here, doing things game wise. So once again, nice joining you. Thank you for joining me. I am gonna go back. I got 2 more Fast and Furious movies to watch. Deciding if I need to do Tokyo Drift, because I don't know what they'll actually pull from it, and I actually remember that movie better than the other ones because I've seen it more recently. But anyway, gotta get back to that. So thank you guys again, and see you next time. Bye.